Welcome to Internaut 5. Here are 10 errors in thinking that create anxiety. Error 1. All or nothing thinking. Looking at things in black and white categories with no middle ground. If I fall short of perfection, I'm a total failure. Error 2. Overgeneralization. Generalizing from a single negative experience, expecting it to hold true forever. I didn't get hired for the job, I'll never get any job. Error 3. The mental filter. Focusing on the negatives while filtering out all the positives. Noticing the one thing that went wrong rather than all the things that went right. Error 4. Diminishing the positive. Coming up with reasons why positive events don't count. I did well on the presentation, but that was just dumb luck. Error 5. Jumping to conclusions. Making negative interpretations without actual evidence. You act like a mind reader? I can tell they secretly hate me. Or a fortune teller. I just know something terrible is going to happen. Error 6. Catastrophizing. Expecting the worst case scenario to happen. The pilot said we're in for some turbulence. The plane's going to crash. Error 7. Emotional reasoning. Believing that the way you feel reflects reality. I feel frightened right now. That must mean I'm in real physical danger. Error 8. Shoulds and should nots. Holding yourself to a strict list of what you should and shouldn't do and beating yourself up if you break any of the rules. Error 9. Labeling. Labeling yourself based on mistakes and perceived shortcomings. I'm a failure, an idiot, a loser. And error 10, personalization. Assuming responsibility for things that are outside our control. It's my fault my son got in an accident. I should have warned him to drive carefully in the rain. And those are 10 errors in thinking that create anxiety. I hope this helped. Thank you for watching. Hopefully I'll see you later.